Many of us believe racist statements are false. So when we call a statement racist, what we're doing is we're putting into question a perceived falsehood. And how could that be in tension with a mission of the university, which is the pursuit of truth?